Hi guys, this is Samyuktha from ED Times and welcome to Op-Ed. Now, as we all know, the Ayodhya verdict finally was released a few days ago, with the decision being taken that the existing land is going to be used to construct the Ram Mandir, whereas a separate plot of land of 5 acres is going to be allotted for a masjid to be constructed. Now, while this verdict has met with mixed reviews all over India, the question remains to be asked as to what do Indian millennials think about this. As an Indian millennial myself, and knowing other millennials who are both Hindu and Muslim, what I have to say is that we were kind of spectators throughout this entire issue, throughout all the political debate behind it, and finally the verdict happening. I didn't see anybody of my age being personally touched or personally affected by it, or even being personally invested in the verdict. Whichever religion we came from, whatever our background was, this entire thing has kind of been some political activity happening in the background of our lives, but which probably started when we were too young to understand it, and also it just continued like that, with people caring more about things like getting jobs, getting clean air to breathe, getting food, water, rather than actually worrying about a disputed land, whether it would go to Hindus or Muslims. Now, as a millennial, that is our take, that is how we feel about this. And if you as a millennial have a different opinion, please do feel free to share it with us, and peace out.